Alright, so welcome back to episode 63. We're way over here by our one uranium mine, with all the lasers around it. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go down and play with the biters. And I decided if I'm gonna go play with the biters, why not just be able to run their nest right over? Actually, we're gonna do that. Let me get out of the car here for a second. Let's take both of these off, because I don't want my guys flying out when I'm having fun. So our main goal, let me show you what our goal is here. We want to find out what's down in this desert. If this is a nice empty desert, we're going to clear this out, and this out, and maybe even this big huge base here out. We want a space to put stuff. Ooh, nice. My laser defense still works. That's cool. I didn't realize that it worked still inside a vehicle. I have too much fun with this. Oh, this is gonna be a problem. Okay. So, I think that biter base is dead. So, let's grab our repair tools here quick. Oops, I didn't mean to drop my vehicle. Where's my vehicle? I can't even find it now. Did it go down on my bar? No. It's here somewhere, right there. And let's repair it. Okay, so for the moment, we're going to put the tracks in there. Let's put that in for the flamethrower. Ouch, we're down to 5 coal. Wonder if I got any wood. No, I do not. We're gonna do a little wood chopping here. I just don't want to run out. Wood's better than nothing at all. So we need to go like that. Open that. We'll put that in the second fuel slot so we got extra fuel. We got a huge biter base down here. Tab. Okay. Oh crud. I have a feeling we're gonna lose our vehicle here. Okay, so we get to see what's in the base or down here anyway. Obviously, I can't fix the vehicle while I'm in it. Okay. So let's get out of the vehicle here real quick and we're gonna fix this. Okay, now where are we being attacked at? We may have to make a run for the base. Oh god, way out at acid. Well, map. So let's just head back up. Well, let's go right through the center of this stupid base. I hate to, but... more than enough to kill these guys. Okay. So we're gonna have to kind of boogie to get up there, aren't we? We got a long ways to go. Okay, so I need to stop here real quick. I hate to do this because I need to get these on, but I need to get these on. Guys, repair me. There you go. Now get in here. This is what I get for playing with the biters. I gotta try and attack you somewhere else since you attack them. Okay, I got a feeling this is gonna be just one of them episodes where we just gotta fix everything. Yeah, we know what's going on here. Dang. This could cost me some stuff. We're gonna have to put... I don't know why I didn't put lasers out there in the first place. You know, you do stuff and then you just kick yourself for forgetting. But, I don't know. Nothing else I could do anyway. Sorry there, buddy, but I'm not slowing down for you. You can catch me up at the mine. I think while we're out there, we'll grab some more fuel for the tank. Let's cut across here. Because if I do remember right, there is coal out there. I hope that wasn't something important. I just ran over like a signal light or something. Oh well. Much I can do about it. Well, they either destroyed enough stuff or the system gave up on trying to tell me that they were destroying stuff. Okay, yep, there's the stuff they destroyed. Yep, there's one. There he is. Let's go see if we can kill him. Gonna end up taking out a couple pieces of belt and stuff, but that's okay. Nothing we can do about that. Okay, so let's just go. I'll go like this here, like that. And pretty sure I got what I need in here. There it is. So that'll give us that. That should protect the. Alright, let's just make sure stuff is getting loaded and getting out of here. Good. There's the acid train. Oh, we didn't have a coal train out here. It's where they drop off that they got a coal train. We may need one out here at some point, but I guess right now we just don't have one. There's our bot that wanted to repair us. have any repair tools left? Did I bump the alt key? No. Let's see, we'd need copper to repair or to get repair tools. Why don't we go this way? I don't know what's going on here, I'm not seeing anything, so. Oh, we don't want to go down that way. This is a big mess down here of trees. We're gonna end up going through trees either way, no matter what we do. We got at least one more missing bot, so. Are we out of fuel? Seriously? Oh, we'll get some more. Actually, let's get the fuel the easy way. We'll just clear all these trees here. Okay, we'll clear a bunch here, too. So we'll walk out to this edge and, how are we doing for time? Yeah, we got plenty. Even though I keep running out of fuel, I want to get back down there and, get some stuff done. Let's see, I think we're probably going to have to grab a stack like that. Let's grab another stack. It's no coal, but, anything's better than nothing. Okay, guys, let's go. Okay, so they'll just kind of hang out there on the front of the tank, I guess, until they're ready to come on in. Okay, so this we need to go around. Come on, get over here. There we go, now we got him. So let's head back down there. I was having too much fun with the tank down there. It is kind of fun to go down there and just have fun. We could, at some point, work with explosives, and, I seen there's some, shells that have uranium in them. They're probably not exploding, but, you know, probably fun just the same. Or at least they're not nuclear, I mean. They're probably like... Okay, that was not a good thing. Okay, let's go this way so before we run something over that's actually important. I mean, not that a pipe wasn't important, but, you know, before we run over a laser or something. Okay, so we're gonna go around all these pipes. Tracks before we run something over important again. Like a light. Come on, get over here. Still wish we would have gotten shields. Would have been nice. Okay, when we get down close to here, I'm taking these guys, taking the things back out, and I suppose we better wait for him. There we go. So we got a base right there, but I'm not worried about that base itself. Worst comes to worst, I think that desert's going to be a good place for green science. but we may have to take this big base out. I'm not sure yet. Are they... Is there a big line of them coming up here? That's what it looks like. Let's stop here in the coal. And... Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Thank goodness we didn't have too much junk on us. Alright. So it looks like there's a big old line of them, but... Must just from the event from the last reading. Yeah, that's exactly what it is. Oh, we're gonna lose our tank here real quick if we're not careful. Yeah, we lost the tank, alright. Might lose me. Yeah, that's not gonna make me happy. Good thing I filled up my tanks of flamethrower fluid. Okay. Ah! That's not gonna be good. Let's just go, Oh, we gotta load a game, huh? So let's just load it from there. You must only be allowed to die once. Well, I think we dropped all that fish in the thing. Well, since we lost our tank, we're not going to be able to do this. I can't. I don't feel like turret creeping all the way down there. And with only one shield, it's just not enough to, you know what, we could, well, let's see. How bad are they right there? We'd still have to come there. I feel bad now that I lost my tank. So, I guess what we're gonna have to do is, give up for now. We'll come back and kill him later. Alright, so we gotta go up here to the track to get through. I knew better. I should have not cared, or not went in there with the tank, I guess, but oh well. Live and learn. What this is, okay. I wanted to actually, when we come up here again, I had rode up here earlier. I wanted to get this set up and then put the lights in for it. Alright. Alright, so there. We got, oh. Okay. Get back in there. That way we got a second acid loader, so... Because we're getting to the point where we're going to start running multiple groups. Well, this one's still running too, huh? Well, it is running on the one out there. Wow, we still got quite a few rods here. Oh, wow. How is this doing here? It doesn't need to go right now, but, oh man. We've really got this thing filled, and, we're going to have to, fix this. Because, we need the room. let's just go. We'll just put a bunch of boxes in here. I know I hate to do this, but not really, but I'll tell you I do. Alright, so let's just put some boxes in here. Alright. Okay, that'll help move this stuff around, because otherwise we're never going to get the light green ones in here, because these things won't do nothing. That's why this train's just sitting here. Not that we really need the power here or anything, but he does have coal, right? Must. So anyway, we've got everything. There's more than enough rods there to keep everything running. Okay. It's not like it's going to kill us on power with that huge power plant I built over on the other side. How are we doing? Okay, but 10 or 11 minutes yet. So I'm just trying to decide what I can do now to kind of while away the time that's left and still be productive. Starting to look down here. Are we really getting... Oh, look at that. Copper's coming in nice. Of course, the iron's still coming in nice. So, one way or another, we're going to figure out how to get this area down here. I wonder, what would it take to make another shield? I think I had room in there for another shield, didn't I? Yeah. Where's... That's personal laser defense. Discharge. We could make the second shields, which we have. We need a little bit of everything here. Grab some of that. Grab some of you. Grab a little plastic. See where they're attacking us. See right there. Down at Ore South again. I put guns in down there. How did they get? That's where I was talking about that I had to kind of refortify it because, or had to redo guns there. Let's see. Make one. See if we can get enough stuff here to make a second one. Yeah. I know we got, guys down there chewing up our stuff, but... Oh, look at this. Blue is nice and full now. Now if we could just get yellow full, it'd be really nice. Okay, I'm guessing they attacked the lasers. Okay, there's laser turrets here, but they were attacking further down. Okay, this is getting ridiculous. Hopefully we didn't get anything that's important. Okay, and then the guys from the base will come and do the rest, so... Okay, so we can take that out and take that out. So where... Oh, here! Oh, they were attacking my lasers. See, I was right. Sooner or later, we need to bring acid down here and get this done, but it's not going to happen right now. I think what we're going to do is just box it up. We're not even going to put it on a train or anything. We're just going to put it aside, and we'll pick it up later when we need it. Oh, lots of yellow lights. That's nice. This thing is so big that we can keep feeding... Actually, we can't because... OK, Okay, where's the train? I bet you it's up at the other station. So let's see. Oh, no, these are all going there except for this one. Okay, we're gonna trash that. And we're gonna send it to Iron Ore Furnace Unload. Inventory empty. So, okay, so now we'll have three trains going over to the furnaces, because putting them up top doesn't do any good. I mean, we're still getting steel, but there's so much stuff up there right now that it's pitiful. We'll redo steel. I'm not worried about that. Okay, so this is getting a little beat up here, but we're really pushing the green through here. That's not so bad. I mean, it is, but at least it's moving. Because I'm pretty sure it's just the green problem, I'm sure. Well, it's probably this yellow line problem here. So let's fix that then, since we're right here. I wish we could have finished killing them biters, but they're just being a pain. I suppose we could actually go out and get them once we get this copper line finished. Just in case, I don't want this iron line causing trouble, so we're going to drag that all the way back up there. And let's go like that, and that, and that at least. I mean, we could actually probably put this in too. Really wanted to, we could go like fill this all back up right because it's all moving good, but what's to say it's going to be staying moving good in the next episode? Okay, so let's just see how much time we have left. And we only got like a few minutes left of the episode. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to wait for these shields to get done. So I will see you guys in the next episode. Might have to get the tank back, or make another tank and get that ready to go. Alright, so like I said, I'll see you in the next episode.